Canterbury Village is getting ready for some scary Halloween fun. There are a couple of big events, one for families and one where you might want to leave the little guys at home. We're joined now by Keith Aldridge. He's CEO and owner of Canterbury Village in Orion Township. Keith, thank you so much for spending some time with us this morning.
Thank you. Good morning.
All right, well, let's start with the family-friendly event. It's called the Halloween Stroll. Tell us a little bit about the event, and it's already been underway. How's it going?
Well, last night was our first night of 2020. It went fantastic. A lot of families and little guys came in great Halloween costumes, lots of smiles. So it's for me personally, it's a lot of fun, and my team really enjoys watching the little guys run around and have a good time.
Now, you said little guys. We're talking, obviously, there's no sort of limit to the small ones, but for the upper age, I mean, where are you guys topping out, you think?
Well, we say, no one under 13 and under, not allowed. I guess every family has a little bit difference on, what they want to do with their children. But tonight's first ever terror in the village, it's going to be pretty scary. We got some good props, and I think people will go away very happy tonight.
And are you guys using live characters here, or is it mainly like animatronics and other types of equipment?
Well, we have a mix. We'll have a lot of live actors. And then we have, over the last couple of weeks, we bought a ton of electronic stuff to scare people. So the village is looking very, very eerie right now. It's exciting.
All right. And, you guys are welcoming folks in. What are you guys doing? How have you adapted during the pandemic to keep people safe?
Well, the one thing that's great about Canterbury Village, everything's outside, which, families really enjoy with our shopping. It's been great on the weekends. And so with the Halloween Stroll, we've obviously limited tickets, how many people can come in per half hour session. And then, during the checkout line or the admissions line, we have everybody spread out actually in our parking lot. We took a bunch of parking spots away just to keep families spread out and whatnot. And all of our actors and people have masks on, and a lot of the families have been wearing masks, which is kind of nice as well.
And so tonight you guys have Terror in the Villages. Is the event for for the families, is that earlier, or is that just not available today at all?
Today's family event is completely sold out, but you go to bigtickets.com, and we have additional days next week and the following week that we still have some availability. And then for the Terror tonight, the Terror Stroll, we still do have some tickets left. As I said, we kind of just launched it. We kind of fell into it. And this will be the first time ever that Canterbury's kind of doing something, I'd say, a little bit creepy.
Yeah, a little creepy. I mean, just looking at the image you guys had there, it's definitely creepy. And the website there is terrorinthevillage.com?
Correct, yes.
All right, so you can still get tickets for Terror in the Village. Keith Aldridge, CEO and owner of Canterbury Village, thank you so much for spending time with us, and best of luck tonight for your new event.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
You're quite welcome.